Jamal Nias here for seconds out with Sam Hyde at the Crawler versus Burns Open Workouts. How does it feel to be on such a stacked card going into Manchester this Saturday night?
It feels great, mate. Like I said just then, I've boxed on big cards before. It was actually Crawler Murray, I don't know if you remember that. Yeah. Well, of course you do, yeah. Crawler Murray, I was on the undercard of that. Also been on the undercard when Quigg was there, and Joshua as well. So. And a lot of things have changed since then, and I'm not the fighter I am now, kind of thing. Back then, I'm so grateful I took them fights and did stuff like start off on the big shows and then come back down, because I've learned a lot. I took on a whole weight box when I couldn't train for the fight. The crap with food poisoning and all sorts, but because I wanted to really, really impress, really wanted to fight on the show, I took it. So. But that's put me to where I am now for sure. I think if I didn't have food poisoning or whatever and rib and won, I think I'd have been on another path, and I think I would have been far more. But now I've gone away, I've learned the game better, the business side to it as well. Definitely set myself up on the outside as well, so I'm not too much relying on boxing. And then now I've got back to the arena, so absolutely wasn't. I've always been a massive of self-belief, and I generally believe this was going to happen. And I always think if you believe it, it comes true. And there's talks of boxing, The Secret and stuff like that, but I follow a lot of this stuff, and I generally believe, if I would have said a year ago to someone I'm going to be trained and managed by Joe Gallagher and going to be back on big shows, you might have laughed or whatever, because there's little bowlers with James Lindemann and stuff like that, who's also been massive for me. But as you can tell, I'm excited to be back, and I generally feel like I've been.
Now, as you mentioned, you were managed by James Lindemann and PB. That last time we saw each other was at PBA show at Bowlers. Now you signed with Gallagher's gym. How did that deal come about?
Yeah, so basically, me and James, we were about to renew the management contracts and stuff like that. I was going to sit down with him. And then, unfortunately, one of my trainers pulled out of training me. He couldn't train me anymore. So I had to make a decision to move gyms. So with me moving gyms, I needed a boxing guy behind me. So I got back in touch with Joe Gallagher because I believed that, I thought he felt I was all right and stuff. I've heard that he might have been interested in training me. And so I went down, and the rest is history. I'm back with him now. I'm with him now. He's my manager as well. And he's guiding me. But like I say, me and James never fell out. It's just unfortunate I had to make a move for my career. But James was great with understanding that, because he knew this was best for me. He could have been bitter and thought, called me all sorts, but he knows if it was him, he'd have done the same. So got a lot of respect in that department.
In terms of the team spirit at the gym, you've only been there for a short space of time, but you've been travelling with other fighters like Callum Smith at his show. Yeah. There's multiple guys from the gym fighting on this show. Do you feel like you're part of the family immediately since you've joined?
Yeah, I do. I do believe that. And I've never really had that team environment or team atmosphere. When I was an amateur, I did make it on England's squads, boxing for England, and also onto GB assessment squads and stuff. So you see it a bit there, but because it's only weekends here and there, you don't really know the lads like day in, day out. So it's my first really, my first view of like a team experience, and it's amazing, and it's mad how much you develop and grow in that. And I've never really understood the expression success being success, but after being at Gallagher's gym, I do believe that. I've obviously not had a fight yet from Joe. I'm going to show on Saturday night, and hopefully in the next few performances I'm going to be in big fights, and I'm more than ready. My confidence is through the roof. I'm putting the work in even more, because I'm surrounded by champions. I'm thinking, if this is what it takes, I know I've got what it takes, mentally and physically. So just pushing a really positive mind frame.
You say success breeds success. Obviously, yeah. Being around guys like Callum Smith, Liam Smith, Crawler, does that make you, and since you are fighting on this big show at the Manchester Arena, does that make you think, how far you've come in a year? Do you think, a year, maybe 2 years down the line, you could be co-main event, possibly headlining shows such as this?
For sure, and I know for a fact I'm going to be headlining shows for sure, and I'm going to be a big name in Manchester. I've kind of built my name up by myself up to now. I've never really had exposure on any platform, apart from obviously the last few have been streamed on, you know, Unilever or whatever, but maybe it's the wrong crowd or whatever, but I've done it myself through my fights, through different things, and now I believe I'm in a position where I can really show what I'm about, and then it will grow, and I just think from there now, it's the start. This is the start of my career. You know, that was the apprenticeship, and I believe I'm starting my career now. I feel ready for it. When I was at the arena last time, I was naturally confident anyway, but there's nothing what can make me believe, yeah, I deserve to be here. Going through my head, I'm only here because I'm selling tickets. That's the case. Most people in arena shows, now I truly believe I deserve to be here. Then you're seeing people in the gym, you know, out there boxing, you may be in the ring with them as well. It just gives you that understanding of what they can do. Why can't I? And I've always been a believer of that. I'm surrounded by proof of it. So it makes me even more believer.
Well, I thought it was absolutely brilliant news when I found out that you signed with Gallagher's Gym, and I can't wait to see you fight on Saturday night, and best of luck.
Yeah, thank you, mate.
Cheers. Yeah.